paradise that Urelius has created beyond the river is for all who seek rebirth. You will be born into the life that you deserve. All you have to do is sacrifice your old life for the new one. It's only a mask, Solomon.
Why are you wearing that?
I need to be recognized. You'll see.
It's freezing. When are we crossing the river?
Soon. Time will come.
I'm going down to the water.
Why did they choose me now?
There's room for you now.
Urelius was chosen ahead of me.
Are you seriously still thinking about that?
I was chosen.
Have you ever thought that your vision was just a nightmare?
It's the same every night. It's trying to tell me something. I should never have told anyone. It's for me.
Urelius has a grander plan for you. Just be patient.
What are you talking about? I should be making the plans, not him. That's why I'm here, isn't it?
Teresa, you won't mind if I borrow Solomon for a moment?
Okay. Are you all set?
Yeah. I've never felt like this about anything before.
It's an honor to be chosen.
Sure, I've never even left home.
Really?
I've been waiting for this my whole life.
And you'll finally have the home that you deserve.
What's it like across the river?
It's like a whole new world.
You think you're ready?
Ready for what?
The next step.
What do you mean?
Urelius told me about your visions. It's not something to be taken lightly.
It's just a cold.
You need to see a doctor.
I'm fine.
Now, are you willing to do what's necessary?
Yes.
Good.
Abraham! Come over here. We're going for a walk.
I hope you both appreciate what Urelius is doing for you.
Yes. Very much so.
Because we want you to live a good, clean life out here.
Of course.
Good.
Trust is everything. Remember, trust is everything. Test for what's to come next.
Our world wasn't built on kindness.
We need to leave now.
What?
Come on. Says.
Calm down, friend.
Not your friend.
I wanted to help you.
Please, he'll do whatever it takes.
That's not the impression he gave me. Abraham.
You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do.
No! Solomon, don't! This isn't the way it's meant to be!
Why did you have to bring Abraham into this? I needed to show you who you truly are. I didn't know who I was till I put that mask on.
I was meant to be the leader.
You still don't see it, do you? Your whole life has been decided for you. Nothing can change that.
I'm not you.
Yes. Yes, you are. You can't stop it, Teresa. It's already in motion.
It is written that I have come not to bring peace, but a sword. For I have come to turn a man against his father, a daughter against her mother,
A brother against a sister. A man's enemies will be members of his own household. Solomon, is that you?
Not anymore.
Then you know what must be done in order for you to truly become Oz.
Yes.
I'm glad you could join us after all these years, taking the position you were always destined to have. You must not be afraid, Teresa. For on the last day, you shall be stood by the throne of glory in paradise. Now, are you ready to sever all of your ties to your past life?
I am.
Woe to the shepherds who destroy and scatter, prophesying to you a lying vision. By sword and famine, those prophets shall be consumed. The sheep hear the voice of the shepherd and they follow him. All you have to do is sacrifice your old life for your new one.